pray for the Premier. We pray for his work, for those who are leading us, that you give them wisdom, that they would not put undue pressure on your church, that they would give us the freedom that you give us to come to worship you. Watch over them, give them good wisdom in the work they do. Thank you for them. Thank you for the doctors, the firefighters, the nurses. Father, for the grocery clerk, for all those that serve us, serve our community. Thank you for each and every one of them. Now, Father, we pray. Let your word stand firm. Let it be our foundation. Let Christ be our rock. Move us with your word. And let your truth strengthen us. Bless us now. Bless your word, for in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.